Now, we will see if you have simply support beam like this, having movements like this, M and M, this is L. Find slope at A, slope at A in conjugate beam method. Okay, now we will see how to solve this. So first, bending moment diagram will be like this. M only. So flexural rigidity EI, that means M by EI is the curvature. Now, conjugate beam is, see this support, hinge support will be hinge support, this roller support will be roller support only. So now, this is constant M by EI will be the loading intensity M by EI per meter. So L meter is the span. This support reaction will be now ML by 2EA. Because M by A is the per meter load into L, that is the load ML by EA by 2 by 2. That means ML by 2A, ML by 2A. Now, shear force diagram will be like this. Like this. Here shear force is ML by 2A only. So, shear force in conjugate beam, shear force in conjugate beam at A equal to ML by 2A. That means slope at A equal to ML by 2A only. Similarly, you can find deflection also. Deflection you want, for example, central deflection you want at center. So, what is the bending moment at center? Bending moment at center in conjugate beam equal to, what is the bending moment here, center, ML by 2EI into L by 2 minus that M by EI into L by 2 into L by 4, that equal to ML square by 4 minus ML square by 8, that means ML square by 8EI is the bending moment in conjugate beam, that means, that is deflection normal beam. Is deflection in deflection at center in normal beam. In this beam, deflection is that much. ML square by 8A. So, we'll do one more problem. Suppose this is L, flexural rigidity EI, this is moment applied here. So find slope at A and B in conjugate beam method. So we can do this in conjugate beam method very easily because the bending moment diagram will be like this. For this, bending moment diagram will be M here, 0 here, in between linear variation like this. So M by A, 0, this is the BMD, or curvature diagram. By A means curvature diagram. Curvature diagram. Now, what will be the conjugate beam? So, same support reactions will be, for simply supported, will be same because hinge support will be hinge support only. Here roller support will be roller support only. Now loading on this beam, we need to take curvature as loading. That means this triangle loading. This is M by A, this is L. Now, how to find the support reactions here? This you this is B means here this conjugate beam taking moment support B. Taking moment support B. RA into L clockwise equal to this anti-clockwise is load half into base L into height M by A into center resistance is 1/3 of L. Therefore RA equal to ML by 6A. So this is RA ML by 6A and RB how much? RA plus RB we know. RA plus RB equal to total load. Half into L into M by A. Half into base into height. Area of the area of this triangle gives you total load. That means RA we know, RB equal to ML by 2EA minus ML by 6EA, that equal to 6 LCM 3 minus 1, 2 by 6, that means 1 by 3, ML by 3EA. So this is ML by 3EA. Now, shear force diagram will be like this. Shear force diagram will be upward here, ML by 6EA and here slope of this will be this, that means here with zero slope it should start and it's keep on increasing slope. It's keep on increasing like this, then upward this like this. So shear force, this is SFD, this is loading, this is loading, this is SFD. So SFD in conjugate beam indicates slope in horizontal beam. That means slope at A is ML by 6EA this much, slope at B is ML by 3EA. So finally we got slope at A equal to ML by 6EA because here shear force is ML by 6EA because this is conjugate beam. In conjugate beam shear force means horizontal beam slope only. Okay, this slope ML by 6A, slope at B equal to ML by 3A. So this is positive, this is negative. Why? See, this slope is different with this slope direction. That's why one positive and negative. So magnitude wise, at slope at A is ML by 6A, slope at B is ML by 3A. We got like this. Now we will see. Simply supported beam. If you have central point load like this, find it. Slope at end in conjugate beam method. Also find deflection center. Now, what is the bending moment diagram? Bending moment diagram will be like this. Maximum bending moment here is, center is EL by 4. If you divide with EI, you will get curvature diagram. Now support reactions will be like this only. Hinged support will be hinged only. Roller only. So now this curvature is to be treated as loading like this on this conjugate beam. This is conjugate beam having load as curvature as loading. So this is curvature actually that we are treating it as a loading in conjugate beam. So this is span L. Now reactions will be, because of symmetry, total load by 2 is the reaction. So half into total load is half into L into PL by 4, PL by 4A. So that means half of that means how much?